You John. Oh, okay. I thought it was just a funny moment, so I posted it. There's just nothing. It was a good time, though. I did. It was 100. Okay, it wasn't like. It saved my life like a couple times. I can't even believe we lived that long, to be honest. Like, I was going over the footage, and we literally revived each other like 3 times. Dude jumped me down below the dock. I fucking no-scoped him with a sniper and then just barely clipped him and killed him with an SMG. Like, it's fucking nuts. Yeah, I saw that and we came in and fucking clapped his ass. Why you gotta be such a bitch? I'm gonna marry Michael anyway. Marry Michael anyway. You're a dog pet. Do you see the pink flags? Yeah, the yellow with the pink flags. That's my base. So there's actually a puddle of water. Did I tell you about the sinkhole puddle of water at the bottom? There's a puddle of water down there, and I actually have a bed right next to it. What me and Joey did was fucking try and jump into the puddle of water and not take fall damage, and then the other one jumped down and revive. We did. That's how we got down there. We soon figured out there is another way to get down there, but it's kind of hard. That's like the easiest way if you want to like skip some shit and get some good stuff. Why you gotta be such a douche?
Don't you know I'm human too?
Michael's gonna marry her anyway. You would marry into a Jew family stat. Get some of that Jew money. Make your way over here when you get a chance. It's not the most insane base, but it's decent. Just want to show you what I've done. I can also show you the thing that you get if you choose to kill your son. Yep. As long as like your foot touches the water, like you won't take fall damage. Jeez, you're so slow. I can see your name tag. I've been watching it for like 10 minutes. Yeah. You're a gun. This is the gun. This is what you get for killing Timmy. Right here. So if you stab it into the ground, it makes it to where cannibals will not come. But you can actually stab it into the ground and make it do the opposite as well. Yes. Yeah, there you go. You hit R2 on it, and it charges it up. Oh yeah, L2 is to make it through a fencing wall, and R2 makes him come. It only works in like a radius. Let's go up to the thingy. Let me show you there. There's a door here. Oh yeah, here's my started trophy wall right here. I don't have very many. Oh yeah, let me show you this. Let me show you how fast you can chop down a tree with a chainsaw. Fucking retarded. Jeez. It's not a joke in the forest, okay? Not everything's a joke, Michael. Kidding. Oh, Oh yeah, come look at my thing. That dude did. The fucking gun will one shot all animals. His way. Come look at my death tower. This shit took a lot of shit to make. It was like 300 logs and like a bunch of fucking sticks. Took fucking forever to make this shit. Yeah. You can actually put it on your back. I don't think you can break it. Just don't hit it with your axe. Whatever you do. Don't do it. Come on, what are you doing? Michael! Why? No, it wasn't. I'm gonna need some assistance. I died on the stairs. if you can get me. Are you dead? Are you dead? Oh, you're not? Oh, you have it? You can, yeah, if you jump off, you can fly over the thing. Michael? Alright, this is a good point to call it. I'm not gonna save. You're a fuck. You know that? Yeah, I left. Alright, I'm waiting for you now. Cause you're a bitch. No, you. Yeah, we can do that. We don't have to wait for him. Why would we do that? Because sometimes you just don't get it. No, I've completely forgot that devastating news. Last time on Dragon Ball Z. Pretty big happen. Frenzy. Did you ever play that? Fusion Frenzy. That was such a good game. Group of friends on the Xbox? Oh my god. Fusion. It was like the original Fall Guys. But like, better. It was like better Fall Guys. Did you play Mario Party? Jeez, I'm in, by the way. Huh? I see players Riggins the boss of Devin. Says starting. What? Why do you do this to me every time? Why do you act like you don't? Nah, it says it's starting. Let me try to rejoin then. Do you see me now? All right, restart then. Your fucking PlayStation's trash. Just It's got nothing to do with this being a double A game, okay? That's Coinky Dink. Coinky Dink. Talking to PSN, looking for server, contacting server, cannot connect to server. Cannot connect to server. Try again later. Why are you such a cunt? Wow. It is. Yes, she would. She would too. So we're having arm wrestles today, actually, at work. And I totally crushed two people, but fucking got trashed by one of my coworkers. Hmm. You know I could beat you in an arm wrestle. It says starting client. Are you loading in? Is your shit starting? Okay. Why you gotta be such a douche? Don't you know I'm human too? Why is Michael such a douche? Yeah, I think they only burn for like so long or something. Hey, welcome to EB Games. Mr. Fantastic, very fantastic, Mr. Rose, smooth. Let's just find a new spot. It wasn't meant to be, obviously. And let's make sure if we get a bunch of work done that we save. Oh wait, I spawned in the spot if you want to build here, still. Although, we could go on top of this mountain right here. So you have chosen death. My way. Shino. I still have a bunch of stealth armor, thankfully. I still have all my bombs and shit. I still have, dude, it must have saved all my gear. It must have, I don't think your world shit's saved, but I'm pretty sure I saved my gear. Like, I still have everything. Like, I'm pretty certain. So I still have all of my armor on, too. Kill a deer. You didn't, Gotti. Tell you that much. I just shot a fish with a bow. You want orange ice cream? Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm going to get it by myself.
You get one. You get one, okay?
Okay.
Yo, come up this mountain. Come up this mountain. Let's build up here, bro. There's way more trees. Or we could build, dude, do you want to build like a fucking, like a treehouse base? Build like an Ewok shit? Dude. What we would have to do though is fucking break trees elsewhere and bring the wood up here. Dude, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, come up here, we'll do this shit. I'm gonna upgrade my axe a bit. Do you have any teeth? You can combine it with your plane axe and sap, and you can upgrade the damage. Here you go. Do you need more? Or can you do the glitch? Yeah, I think you need at least 10. It's fickle. It's fickle with things that you can duplicate. Yeah. I'm 30 again. The way you dupe the fucking whatchamacallits is you need one regular bomb and one sticky bomb. So here you go. Take that and then take that. I'm full again. I need to make a fucking whatchamacallit, a dryer mirror. Real quick. If you have any meat on you, you can put that shit on a drying rack. Here, I'll make another one. Don't eat these like heads and legs and shit. I'm just getting them out of my inventory, to be honest with you. I'm getting them out of my inventory.
He's calling it up.
If you run out of space, just make another one, honestly. This is the best way to fucking. Here, I need a map out. I need a map out. Okay. Yeah, just throw those out. I guess I'll start it right here.
Change the color again.
You see what I'm kind of going for?
What?
I've never made one, dude. That's what I'm saying, Claire. He's dog shit, straight up. Yeah, baby. Guitar's back. He's a diehard fan of mine. It's of Devin. Of underscore Devin. Dog water.
What? Where are? No.
I cannot carry any more sticks. You can only carry 3 sins of beans at a time. Cool. I have no rope. We need a shitload of it to build that. Yeah, my username's just like my YouTube name. It's so Devin. Bro, you ain't got any shit. You just mad because I got the moves like Jagger. What's yours? Did I? I know. Yeah, but this is our dream. Do you want to set up the blueprint for it? Do it. You know how many I have? Yeah. Dude, that's a cool ass elevator though. We can connect to that. Can you take me higher? I don't think we should break any more trees in there. We want to be obscure in there. Can't fucking see shit. Chosen death. Timber. Some of that meat's good. Crimson in the forest. What's up? You got a turtle shell? What's that? Yeah, break it down. I was getting cold, so I fucking. We should probably build a wall too. What difficulty did you put this shit on? Start the fire, but it was always burning since the world was burning. So I did it, Michael. I set up the outline. What do you think? It's gonna take a shitload. A shitload. These are nice steps. I like these steps. Put like inner walls because they'll break that shit. Like eventually once you start like acquiring more shit and more shit, you'll straight up fucking have armsies in your world. Oh shit, do you have any drinks? I'm gonna die from thirst. Where is it? Gotcha. Sweet. Yeah, I was fucking done. Day 9, day 11, apparently, armsies start coming. I need to start a fire. Sure. Nighttime sucks in this room. Yo, what's fucking safe? Let's make like a temporary shelter real quick or something. I'm not losing all that progress again. I'm not. Real quick, go straight to fucking day. Get out of this shit.
The average is over there. He's waiting for you. He wants to come.
Oh, wait, we have another.
He's going to find these monsters.
Somebody joined. I think one of my people from my chat joined. Yeah. I bet he will too. Because he's nice like that. And you talk shit about everyone, Michael. Look at me. Oh, really? Is that a thing? I did not know that. That's interesting. Clicking through the shoot. This should be fun. I can do better. Let me start from the other side. No, you can't. Yes, I can! Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Clipping into my drawing racks. Can you break that? This drawer. Am I doing something wrong? It's in the way of my stairs. Mine. Hey. It's me, Mario. I guess you can't break things. Okay, I guess we'll just have a drawing rack in the way. You can just change it back. Your guy actually looks normal. I'm always like a weird Asian guy. Am I the Asian? Cool. Mr. Scamander. Come on, baby. You don't even know what ambiguous means. You like to act like you took the limitless pill or something, but... Holy shit. Oh, he's doing that log duping shit. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think he is. Either that or he's just fucking going. Yeah, he's duping logs. I knew there was a way, but I don't know how to do the log. Yeah, this guy's the goat. I mean, I don't know if it's a he or she, but they tune into my Jack and Dexter streams, unlike other people that don't. Which reminds me, I need to go play 3 tonight. No, like, I'm talking like before, like, I go to bed for like an hour. Easy, if you can hear me,
Look at
is
that.
There a way to dupe
it's
rope?
A pet right there! It's a
just
pet.
Wondering.
Look, oh, it went away. That pet went away.
Like, if you know.
It's under the grass. He's going. Get him. He went away in the pond. Oh, that's the person. It's a bird!
He says no.
It's a bird! Yep.
That's sad, Nick. No, it's not because of that. He said, well, yes, but it's super slow. Yeah, it's like our fucking plane crash landed or something. That sounded pretty good. You can do that shit with sticks. Oh my god. Michael, this guy just duped like a shitload of sticks, like literally, pick like adding new meaning to the phrase pick up sticks, an obscene amount of stick. I think I read in an article somewhere that, like, the forest people knew about the duping glitch, but they just ran out of time to, like, patch it or something like that. And if y'all need cloth, ask me. I got 74, I should be good. Pretty good on leaf too. Huh? I forgot you could do that. What does it take? Leaves and what else? Oh, lizard skin. He has 481. Should be sick now. These are fun. Alright, yeah, I guess we should go venture now, huh? There's not really much else we can do. I mean, we could finish the walls. Yeah, we could finish the walls real quick if we wanted to. So none of our shit gets destroyed. Yeah, we need rope. If you could fuck. If there's a way to dupe it, man. Shit. If you could finish these tree houses, though. Or wait, what did you need the rope for, Michael? The elevator, gotcha. You can make rope with cloth? Huh. Never fucking knew that. Dude, I thought you had to find it. Legit. Cool. Shit, I can't. I'm gonna have to make like a bridge going over that. I can build a plot like a wait no a platform you can't expand. Maybe a custom floor? Maybe starting up. Nah, you can't put them right here. Yeah, I'm full on bombs. I've already duped a bunch. Do you need a fucking sticky bomb and a bomb so you can fucking dupe? So I'll give you some. If you need. Yeah, I'll give you a sticky one too. You good? Okay. I have 65 tree sap. You need 31. Is that enough? I didn't count them.
Could you just send me that?
No way. Yeah, it's. Yeah, and it gives you energy. There's a bunch of different songs that you can get. It's just like fucking Guardians of the Galaxy or something. Come and get your love. Let's hear what you got, Michael. What's your best? What's your best? Come and get your love. What do you think?
Yeah. Okay.
Talking away. This guy's stupid. Holy shit. He's giving a bunch of sap. He probably needs a log to do logs. What are you doing now? Why would you do such a thing? The trees in here. They'll grow back.
I just named Mama. What did you done? You killed my plant. I'll throw another plant in there.
Aw, bro. Why would you blow him up in here? It's okay, we still have a decent amount of trees in here. We might as well get rid of this one right here. It's dark. Y'all want to rest in the shelter real quick? Skip the day, honestly. Can't see shit. I feel like we should go venturing though, or either that or quickly finish these walls. Does he swear not to blow up our base? I'm sure he's trustworthy. He's shaking his head yes. Okay. Help us do logs really quick, brother. Oh, he's doing it. All right, Michael, let's get this shit done. I need a drink. Let me go get a tea real quick. Oh, try not to eat a bunch of that. I'm pretty sure it like raises your insanity or something. BJ can correct me on that. I think it raises your like insanity. I don't know what that does exactly, but it does. It doesn't do nothing. Dude, I need water. Is there none left in that? Do you have one? Yeah, we need to go make a run, dude. Getting low on supplies. Oh, I have a pot full of water. Let me cook that shit. Yeah. I'll just make one real quick. So it does like raise your insanity, right? Or something like that, but like it doesn't like do anything. Is that what you're saying? Sanity. Or it lowers your sanity or something. Maybe they ran out of time or something. Jeez, look at Michael not helping at all. A lot. It's all good. We're fixing it. Yeah, I'm about to boil my water too. I have a pot of water. I built a water skin as well. How many deer skin you got? You can make a water skin. Adventure awaits. Yeah, I'm cooking my water and then I'll be ready. Oh, bird. It's raining. How long does the water take? Shit. Oh, there it goes. Good on water. Just let me know when you're ready to go. Okay. Unless you're trying to help me do this shit. No. Well, at least we have a wall on this side, so nothing can come in.
Thank you.
No, I haven't. I couldn't figure out how to do it, honestly. So I got one near there, Michael. It's a good start. It's enough to, like, at least get over there. Is that like a platform? If you could lower it somehow. I don't want to use this.
Why?
I mean, I'd be able to, like, fucking, like, start it right here. I can't.
Give up. All right, let's go. Let's go adventure. Talking away. Should we save soon?
What is that right there?
An elevator. Been in every weekly science fair, got my name on my underwear. This is rolling. Hey, Claire. Don't go over there. Come here. This one's mine. You already had one. Have you figured it out yet or what? Shit. That's wrong. We're all waiting on you.
You okay? Okay. No, you do need some help.
Okay. Hurry up. Hurry up, shrimp. Hurry up, shrimp. Hey.
I'm just decided to go to the beach with Aiden, my brother.
You going to the beach?
Yeah, tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Mm-hmm. You do it jumping at you and say, hey! 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 Die. The Jones.
Yeah, what's up? Sorry. Oh, he went and got the chainsaw.
He's gonna cut your brain.
Hell yeah.
He's gonna cut your brain, Daddy. He's gonna scratch you off.
Chainsaw is so nice.
What do you ever do still? What? What did you do? Come.
Oh, this looks good, Michael. What you got going on right here? It's fun. It'll do. It'll do. Sure. He's giving me the chainsaw. Oh, this guy duped a chainsaw? You can dupe chainsaws? How do you have two chainsaws, dude? Me and you pick it up at the same time. We both get it. Okay, I see. Come here, Michael. Would it work with the host? Does it work with host? It does. I just see a light. I'd be down to see your world soon. Jeez, you're acting like I didn't build a fucking staircase over it or something. Alright. Come pick this up with me at the same time. Alright. Now put it back down. Alright. Now. Fuck. You want a countdown? Three, two, one. Yeah. Thank you for that. I never knew that trick. Thanks, dude. Saved me a lot of time, honestly. I gotta build that little staircase right here, though.
Mommy, Molly's trying to get the baby out! Oh, Mommy, Molly, is
he has the flint knock too? Oh shit. Can you put the thing on the rack and grab it like the chainsaw? He says, yeah, I think. You want to test it? Cannibal. Tell him. All right, you want to go adventuring, Michael? I feel like our base will be good. Oh, he's fucking... No, he's fighting cannibals. This guy's like chilling.
I want to
it's not there. This fucking bird is like invincible over here. He just knocked down the fucking elevator. What the fuck, bro? Let's go explore, man.